Hello, good morning. Can I have your name, please? Thank you. Just give me a second. I'm gonna open the questionnaire that we will fill today. Great. I will also fill that on the paper, because this one you can bring with you and you can show it to anyone, but I need to fill it for the system too. Yeah. All right. So can I have your passport, please? It's that one. All right. Let me just check it quickly. Thank you. These ones are your vaccines. Great, thank you. I will need it in a second. These are receipts of the items that you have with you. Perfect. And your air tickets. All right, good. I will need them in a second. Quickly. All right, can I ask you how tall you are? Great. We're going to do just quickly this bit. What color are your eyes? And your hair. What is your weight? Great. Lovely. And it was, yeah. Good. And now can I have your ticket, please? Is this your first time here? And your vaccinations? Do you have any allergies? Thank you. Do you or any of your family member have any heart disease? Is there anyone in your family or you who have diabetes? All right. And what about you? Do you have your invitation letter with you? So you have this back here. And what is the relation between you and the one who wrote this letter? And are they living there? Great. And this letter was written 2 weeks ago. That is fine. I will add this letter to your case because you will need that later in hand. Are there anyone in your family who is a US citizen? Yeah, it don't need to be just the closest ones. Do you know any contact details for them? Here. Okay. And is it okay if we are going to contact them? Yeah, of course, of course. We won't bother them in the night, yeah. Definitely. And do you know their place? Oh. Alright. Yeah. 72. In officers, officers, all right. Great. Is there anyone else who we can contact? The next one. All right. And what is the relation between you two? Uncle. Great. And can I have your next of kin details? And are they? Yeah, good. All right. So, how you spell it? Mm-hmm. Good. Yeah, and the surname? Mm-hmm. Good job. And do they have phone number?
Yep.
Great. So it's 00575705 9 9 5. That's a great phone number. Lovely. I'm just, I need them both in the system. 100% Do you have a saving account? No, you don't. Good. Not a problem. Great. And these are the receipts. This one. So it's 8 1 2 5 8 9 6 6 5 1. I'm gonna check your papers now, and so these are your prescriptions. Yeah, these medications are completely fine. left. This is the family history. Great, so no one served in the military. Do you have any children? Great. Lovely. Oh, before I forget, I will just children. Military. The family history is done. All right. The next few questions are about your job. So what is your occupation? In which industry? Okay. Thank you. Do you have a proof here? There is no stamp, otherwise I can see that there's a signature from your boss, but because there is no stamp, I need you to give me your boss details, because probably we are going to contact them. Yeah, it's not a big problem. Happens. There are small companies that they don't have any stamps, so it's not a big deal. We just need to make sure. And the best contact details to them? Yeah. Great, and do you know their email address? Mm-hmm. Lovely. Great. Can I have your tax details? It's also in here. Lovely. Just a few questions left. Yeah, I know. So the next one is, have you ever been arrested? That doesn't count. That's fine. You don't carry any weapon with you. Do you have permission for them? Great. And these are your medical history. Do you already have your tickets back? Yes, please. Once you got them, could you please send it to me, to my email address? Yes, you will find my email address on that paper. Great. And what is the plan with that? So what date you are planning to go back? All right. And yeah, that's fine, not a problem. And do you know where you were gonna stay? I mean the address. are you also planning to stay with your family you mentioned before? No, just visiting. Is there anything else that you want to mention that I should know about you, your family history, or your plan? For how many dates? Only 3. And then? Mm-hmm. All right. It sounds like a plan. Great. Great, I'm just gonna sign it for you. And I'll give you all the papers back so you don't have everything in one place. It's pretty handy. Yep, so here's all of your documents. And enjoy your stay and enjoy your plan. Have a good one. Bye.